गाइस, वेलकम टू चैनल ब्यूटी एंड बियॉन्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ न्यू लॉन्च फ्रॉम एम कैफीन, व्हिच इज देयर वेलवेट ब्लर मैट लिक्विड लिपस्टिक्स। वैसे तो इन्होंने तीन चीजें एक साथ लॉन्च किया है, दे ऑल्सो हैव क्रीमी मैट लिक्विड लिपस्टिक्स एंड हाइड्रेटिंग लिप ऑयल्स, बट टुडे आई एम ओनली गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट दीज लिक्विड लिपस्टिक्स। लेट मी टेल यू व्हाई आई गॉट सो इंटरेस्टेड इन दिस वन, बिकॉज इट सेज दैट इट विल गिव यू अ वेलवेट फिनिश एंड इट विल गिव अ ब्लरी इफेक्ट, ब्लरिंग आउट द लाइन्स ऑफ योर लिप्स, एंड आई रियली लव दैट काइंड ऑफ अ formulation, especially if it is a liquid lipstick. These lipsticks retail for 499 rupees each, but I got them at a discount, so I paid 999 for three lipsticks. These are available in six shades, and if you see the shade range, it's beautiful. It is like a universal shade range. I think every shade of it will suit any skin tone. Coming to the packaging, it comes in this outer boxes that looks so artistic and serious. I actually like that they have done something different with the package. In the packaging, it says that these lipsticks are enriched with seven hydrating oils and butters. It has a color-coded sticker on the top so that it's easier for you to pick up the shades when you store them in your drawers. The inner packaging on the other hand is pretty simple. They have this transparent packaging and comes with a golden cap. You have the expiry date mentioned in the inner packaging as well, so you can throw out the outer packaging. The shade that I'm wearing is 01 Espresso Dream. It's a beautiful chocolate brown shade. On the website, they have mentioned that these are hydrating and feather light. They last up to 12 hours. They blurs lip creases and they help with lip pigmentation. They say that it has a presence of antioxidant rich caffeine in these lipsticks, which help in preventing and treating pigmentation of the lips. The claims are really high, so let's see how these lipsticks perform. In order to remove it, you do need a cleansing balm, because it doesn't get removed with a simple micellar water. You need something oily. You see, I just used a cotton and it is completely removed. Coming to the review of these lipsticks, I think M Caffeine nailed with the formulation. It is so good. I am very impressed. It exactly does what it says. It blurs out your lips. I cannot tell you how much I'm in love with these lipsticks. They are so comfortable on the lips. It is airy. You do not even feel that you have anything on. It is non-sticky. And as I told you, it does not show any lines of the lips. It's so good. It dries down very quickly in 3 to 5 seconds, and it gives you a beautiful bloody velvety finish. The lips look so smooth and it is highly pigmented. You get the color in only one swipe. Coming to the staying power, now of course if you do not eat anything, they will stay on for as long as you want, but if you're eating anything oily, it will get removed from the middle of your lips, like from the inside part of your lips, but you can of course touch it up and you're good to. Also, layering these lipsticks is very easy, even though you do not need to layer, because एक स्वाइप में पिगमेंटेशन मिल जाता है। आई एम टेलिंग यू, एम कैफीन इज नेलिंग विद देयर लिपस्टिक्स। इफ यू रिमेंबर, आई हैव आल्सो रिव्यूड देयर फर्स्ट एवर लिपस्टिक्स दैट दे हैड लॉन्च्ड, एंड दैट वाज आल्सो सो गुड। आई स्टिल लव इट। द शेड्स आर सो प्रिटी। दीज लिपस्टिक्स आर ट्रांसफर प्रूफ। लेट मी शो यू। इट डज नॉट ट्रांसफर एट ऑल, बट when I, you know, try to smudge it, it does get a tint out of it. That does not bother me because it's hardly anything. It does not matter. The main point is it does not transfer, so your glasses or cups will not get stained. And as they said, the formulation is hydrating. ये आपके lips को बिल्कुल भी dry out नहीं करता है. Like I can wear this lipstick whole day. अब lip pigmentation पे ये काम करता है कि नहीं, I cannot say because उतना मैंने use नहीं किया है. अगर काम करता भी है तो वो changes show करेगा after long period of time in using it every day. Of course, I'm not using the lipstick every day, so cannot comment on that. All in all, M Caffeine nailed it with these lipsticks. That's it for today's video. Let me know in the comment section below what you thought about this lipstick and which one was your favorite shade. I'll see you next week with another video. Take care. Till then, tata.